Hi guys, welcome back once again. Another famous and a most important day-to-day dish of the South Indian is the coconut chutney, which is used with the idlis, with the dosas, with uttapas, appams and everything. So let's start making the coconut chutney. I've taken half a grated coconut. One teaspoon of ginger. Three chopped green chilies. One teaspoon of crushed garlic. And some salt to taste. And one tablespoon of bhuna chana dal. Add in around 50 ml of water. You can add in a little more of water, that is around 2 to 3 tablespoons. You need not add water if the chutney is grounded well. The chutney is well grounded. Now I shall do the tempering for the chutney. In a small pan, heat the pan, add in approximately 1 to 2 tablespoons of oil. A pinch of mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon of urad dal, 1 broken red chili, ten to 12 leaves of curry leaves, a pinch of hing. Add the tempering to the coconut chutney. The delicious coconut chutney is ready to eat. So please try it at home. It's really yummy and nice. Do subscribe to the cookbook channel. Thank you.